Wentz. Rodgers gets out. Floats it. Cobb! Touchdown! Randall Cobb! His second of the game.
But can the receivers get far enough down the field?
Rodgers in trouble.
It's going to get there.
He turned 32 yesterday. Does he have a vintage moment in him? In the end zone, it is caught for the win. Richard Rodgers with a walk-off touchdown. A game ender for the Packers. Total disbelief at Ford Field. The Packers saved by the face mask call, given one last chance. And Aaron Rodgers heaves it as far as he can. And Richard Rodgers boxing out in the end zone for the touchdown.
End of the game here if they don't get 20 yards. Here goes Rodgers again, all the way downfield, and it's going to be caught by Janis at the 35-yard line. How in the world against that defense do you get a guy free? So Janis is there, the clock keeps running. Rodgers says, let's spike it.
They're going to bring pressure.
Well, they did the last time, too, which I thought was pretty smart. They got Rodgers backpedaling. He resets Starks. They are going to bring pressure again. Rodgers is going to roll away. Throws it up in the air, says a prayer, and Janis, does he
stop it?
Oh, please!
What a catch!
That's insane!
Oh my, that may be one of the great throws ever made. Moving to his left, falling away, and launching a perfect throw.
Rodgers, last time, now some pressure, throws it deep, Jordy Nelson. Got it inside the 20. A bomb from Rodgers to Nelson. They've got to get up and spike it. 20 seconds, no timeouts. Lane Taylor just tried to come on the field, and Rodgers yanked him off.
Giants looking for a stop. They're going to air it out. Rodgers does this better than anybody. End zone, Cobb, touchdown! Unbelievable! Looking at the play clock, down to three. Rodgers spins to his left. Comes underneath, and the pass is incomplete, out of bounds. Now they say complete. The official, the second one, came in and overruled the other, Jared Cook, and with 3 seconds left, the Packers are going to have a chance to win it.
That is unbelievable.
Unbelievable. The first official came down the sideline and said incomplete. The official from behind the play said the catch was good, and he was right.